Okay, so it's Christmas Day 2013, and we're going to reenact a duet that we did 25 years ago, which was it in between Christmas and New Year?
It was, December 1988.
He was 18 at the time, I was 19, I just finished my first term at university, and was home, just putting in context the Lockerbie.
Don't tell me to turn it off.
Yeah.
Should have kept that rolling.
I have.
Still going. That's good. Right, let's get on with the duet.
I've got to do it again now.